wanna send a shout out to all of my
rap tools in this thing.
Just showing no love, but I appreciate you. It's why that I came from nothing, man. This shit's amazing. For all of them years I hating, I just wanna thank you. Thank you for putting me on. Thank you for putting me on. Yeah.
HOODRICH Radio stepping in the building, representing right now. ATL the legendary DJ Funky. What's
world
up,
man? Funky. Always, always. What's up, Scream?
I want one of them shirts, man, to say I'm eating and got a plate with some money on it and
easy,
a fork
man.
And a knife. I need that.
That's Nephew Texas boy, man.
What's up, man? Let's make that happen. What's up with you, bro?
Sweet box. What's
Funky been down with me since day one.
Oh, yeah, man. Since the Legion of Doom days. Yeah.
Legion of Doom, wow.
I already know, man.
What's up with you? What you got going on, though, bro?
Hey, man, I got a new project out on iTunes. It's available everywhere, really, man. Mm-hmm. It's called Underground Hype.
Okay.
It's crazy, you know what I'm saying?
It's Bangladesh, so I saw Bangladesh is in
there. Bangladesh, we're doing another project.
That's a different project?
Yeah, that's not out yet. Cool. But this one I did with my boy Daraj, he's in the lobby, man. Shout out to Nephew Texas boy in the building.
Okay.
Corey Moe, you know what I'm saying? I got Band the Game,
he brought the whole Atlanta with him.
The whole crew,
yeah,
man.
He
had
a lot of no series. Yeah.
Got a lot of people on the project, man. T-Pain, Mike Epps, you know what I mean?
What inspires you to do it?
Well, this is my third album, actually. I be doing a lot of mixtapes, so.
Right.
Can't make money from mixtapes. Well, you can. You know what I'm saying? You the king of that shit. But I learned another way to get some money, man. So I break a lot of people's record. I don't get a lot of recognition, so I started doing my own stuff.
What we need y'all to do worldwide, man, when you come to Atlanta, go to Strokers. I know they talk about every other place. If it's Sunday night, you know what I'm saying, go to Strokers and rock with Funky.
When I leave here, I'm going to Strokers.
Always.
I think we should.
Let's do it.
I like Strokers.
Hey, man, follow me on IG, DJ Funky ATL. I play a lot of screen records.
Appreciate it, too,
man. A lot of DJ Sense records.
Shouts to Sense, the homie.
Yeah, but can we get into a record?
What you want to do, man?
Let's get into this Nephew Texas boy. He right here with me, man. Introduce this record, Hot Record, man. Let's go.
What up, what up? This your boy, Nephew Texas boy, representing Plug of Light, Brick Squad Monopoly. Squad, no handouts. Waka Flocka featuring Young Buck, Water Kid, produced by 808 Mafia.
Nephew Texas boy. Can we get into it?
Yes, sir. HOODRICH Radio, Hip Hop Nation. Hit us up 1-877-60-HIP-HOP. Let's go. Sirius XM Hip Hop Nation, Wednesday night. HOODRICH Radio Scream.
Corey being here.
Princess Cutting here.
Pretty boy, motherfucker. Tank.
What up,
tables, DJ Funky still with us.
Oh, you already know it, man.
So talk to us, man. I want to ask you about this. Did you see the VH1 special on the history of Atlanta?
I was there actually at the viewing.
You at the viewing?
Yes, I was.
Okay.
I saw when everybody was there with the Who's and O's.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What you think about it?
I thought it was dope, man. From the beginning to the end. Mm-hmm. You know, they missed about 5 years of stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
You can't get everything in 90 minutes.
That's what a lot of Atlanta was saying. They were wondering why certain people
yeah, like
there,
Scream and DJ Funky.
You know.
No drama. Couple of Atlanta.
Yeah, just a few. But I think they're doing a sequel or another part of it.
That's what Shaka said before they even started the movie. That's why I'm glad he did the little speech right before he brought out Pastor Troy. He kept it real, what I mean?
Right.
It was a couple people that was missing, though.
Yeah.
Back in the Freaknik days that they didn't mention when we used to do the mixtape. Big Pop Jump.
Yep, that's
about it. So as an instrumental part of Atlanta, man, you in the streets, man. What's hot in Atlanta right now? What you rocking with?
Man, I got my boy Banner Game Marco. He got a song on my project. He every time I play his record, he goes
great. Yeah, definitely. Shout out to Young Draw on that.
Oh, that my
style. Nephew Texas boy, he's tearing up the streets right now, you know what I'm saying? Walker's best friend in the building with me, you know. Slice 9. You know what I'm saying? He's in the lobby.
It's your son. We talk about your son.
He's on the project.
We had a show and we had a segment talking about good relationships with father sons. Corey B has a very good relationship with his daughter.
Yeah,
and if you have a son, you should be like DJ Funky and his son.
I wish I could see the behind the scene. He got a Slice 9 hoodie on right now.
It's like really like my favorite hoodie. I wear it all the time.
It's real comfortable, man. We appreciate you giving us good quality hoodies. Like, I put it in the washing machine, come out, still the same size.
I still got y'all size. Y'all will have some next week. I didn't get a chance to bring them today, but y'all will.
Bring me a smile.
Correct.
Yeah, I got a little bigger, man. I might need an extra large, you know what I'm saying?
Man, you can get whatever you want. Corey B, come hang out.
Man, we're going to slide for the
whole winter. I got to get Sweet Box to come back and hang out.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You know what I mean? Yeah, you be working a lot now.
Yeah.
Hood Rich. Shout out to Rip, man.
Rip, what up? So tell us where everybody can get this album, where they can purchase it and support it and hear some real good street music.
Man, type in DJ Funky on iTunes. That's how you got to do. You see all three of my albums. Or, you know, any site, Google Plus, all the sites. Just check me out. Underground Hype, the new album. I got a new record I want to drop right now.
Let's do
it. Featuring Young Jock. Corey Moe, can you introduce this, please, sir?
Already.
The legendary Corey Moe.
What it is, man? CountryRapTune.com in this thing. Putting it down, the brand new record called Getting Money, featuring Slice 9. Featuring Young Jock, produced by Corey Moe.
Yeah, man, shout out to Country Rap Tune. Serious Radio, you know,
that's what
doing
I'm
it live. Screen, what's happening? Hood Rich, Corey B, Princess.
Yeah.
Princess
yeah.
Cut off in
Princess
here.
Cut.
What up, man?
You know what I'm talking about?
Let's get to it, Funky. Give everybody your Instagram, your Twitter, and everything before you ride out, big dog.
Man, everything's the same. DJ Funky ATL. Yeah, and salute to Hood Rich Radio, man, Corey B. Princess, you know we go back, man. You already know, much love. Scream, I always been, I got my same friend. So we started as soon as we got on the radio, anything, man, ain't nothing changed. Man of his word, salute. DJ Funky ATL on Twitter, follow me right now. Listen to this record, man, download my album.
Go to iTunes, man, search DJ Funky, cop that, support that, man. It's Hood Rich Radio, Hip Hop Nation Wednesday night, keep it locked.
Thank you for putting me on, yeah. Thank you for putting me on, thank you for putting me on.